Morning after. Already been out picking up, cleaning up. We did a lot of picking up and cleaning up last night, actually. So that was good. Just finished wiping everything down, got everything in the trash, pulled out all the cans and crushed them and put them in my can recycling. It's a really good thing we did a lot last night because it is hot today. Only had minimal to do. All I gotta do is put a table away. Already wiped that down. It's nice. Nice that the girl helped me clean up a lot last night and some other people helped me clean up. Minimal to do. That's about it. Now we're going to head to take a shower and head out to the gym, to the office. Then we got to work 3 p.m. to 11 p.m. Off we go. Gonna be famous on the John's Journey. Good old Ray Stewart.
Hey.
From Old School Iron out in Cali.
Yep.
Good buddy of mine. We had a good hour conversation in the office. He always comes down, visits me. I am going to make it up there and see you.
Yeah, okay.
Visit you.
One of these years
that I'm not doing well at, but got my John's Journey uploaded, my Win-Win Wednesday, so watch that. We're about to head out to the work, 3 p.m. to 11 p.m. Let's roll. All right, it's now 3:07 or something a.m. Of course, I was scheduled first shift tomorrow, and they canceled me at work and decided to put me on third shift tonight and second shift tomorrow. So two doubles. But if I would have worked a double today, Duchess would have been home alone for 19 hours, 20 hours by the time I get home. Not doing it, so, you know, priorities. Just work 12 hours, so I'll head home and let her out. But we're here doing dropping off recycling for home since I had that big 4th July party. It got a lot of recycling. We're going to drop that off. I'm going to head to the office, get my John's Journey so I can get caught up on that. It uploaded, but I didn't. It exported, but I didn't have time to upload it. So I'm going to go get that so I can do that while I'm go home, let the dog out, and just go crash. So I'm probably come back in to work at 7 p.m. So, well, no more content for the night. I'm not in a terribly great mood. Still confused. Didn't get the best news, even though I had a great day. So, just not feeling it. I mean, it's okay to be in your emotions. It's okay to be in your feelings. Just don't stay there. Don't dwell. Just sometimes when I'm in them, I don't really want to talk a lot. That's kind of what I'm, kind of where I'm at. Don't feel like talking, just want to get my work done, go home and sleep, and wake up in a better mood and kind of forget about it. Good night, everybody. Stay humble, stay blessed.